itinerant like this.
How many cannonballs do we have?
I've got.
Okay, we've got a lot of cannonballs.
That's where we need to go.
I got like nine on me, people. And
that's over there.
Put everything in the cannon.
We need to, what's it?
Raise the anchor! Raise the anchor, boys!
Ridiculous, eh?
Killer! Poop!
I look like it's, the dude from Despicable Me.
To the left a bit now. We can just see it on the.
Man Dan!
Man Dan!
Man Dan!
Oh, yeah, fucking my crew.
Wait, you can do that?
Why are they. Oh, shit, you can't. Wait.
I don't think I'll fit.
They won't let me.
I can. He's got 2 out of 3
Yeah. Oh shit!
Lock him in the boys!
No way. What is this, a mutiny or something?
Can't see him down there, but yeah, he has to load in.
Yeah,
someone get drunk and throw up.
Oh, make sure
not
driving the boat! We're here!
Yeah, drunk up after.
Oh, God. Hold on, are you a female, Willis?
They're hard to shoot!
We're going the right way.
No, we're going the right. It's right in front of us.
Someone go feed Smiles of Water, I'll look back in.
Might be hit you, boy.
Just go chunder on him. Just have some drink and then throw up on him.
I need to poo.
Well, do it in the cage, boy.
You've got a bucket, so.
Okay.
Have them.
There's a banana here for you, boy. That's all you get.
How do I get out of here?
Hey, we're nearly there.
Yeah.
Wait, whoops. I just voted Willis to get in there. Whoops.
No.
In you go.
Wait,
there's a minimum sentence before we can let him out.
Wait, we can't let him out yet. There's a minimum sentence.
It's a minimum sentence.
What's the minimum sentence?
I have no idea.
5 life years.
It's the best.
Let's go. Can I actually get in the cannon?
Get in the cannon.
Yeah. Get in the cannon.
No way!
Yeah, boy!
Oh. Oh, that was dope. A skeleton got it in the face.
Oh! Oh shit!
The skeleton.
Great.
Bad Chester.
What we should do is
just have a look at the raid and then raid checks, yeah. What we should do is go there, and if there's people there, we just leave. Because it's literally impossible to do if there's another group there. It's like doing a Destiny raid while people can kill you as well.
Wow, no way.
Yeah.
It's deep. It really is.
And if you die, they'll just take your ship and all the loot.
I think that's pretty cool.
It is, but it's difficult.
Where's the next island?
It's difficult.
What if someone...
Right at the top of the map.
What if someone blows this ship up? Do you lose it?
Do you have to go north or south?
Can't blow it.
Like, directly north. You basically have to do a 180. It's really high up on the map.
I've locked it right.
Yeah, what happens if the ship just blows up then?
Raise the sails a bit.
Yeah, raise all the sails.
Just do 180.
Raise the sails.
Yeah, man.
So raise the sails, man, raise the sails!
On it, Captain! There you go. Faster! Yeah. Faster, dice, guys!
Raise the anchor!
Raise the anchor, boy!
Did you just straight right?
Yeah, so
I've got a nice arse of whoever's in front. Ugh.
You cheeky fuck.
Do I have
an A1
iPad?
Well,
I can't have
rocks here.
Baby.
Who's steering? I think about the head rocks.
What? I'm not steering at the moment. I didn't know if there was any rocks or anything.
Oh yeah, they're definitely rocks.
Yeah, I'm turning.
Yeah, turning.
I know if I'm right. Smile, you to tell me.
Alright then.
Okay, turn to left again.
Left.
Or straighten out, rather.
It will never be straight. Left!
Left. Right. Left.
Left.
Oh god. Right. Right.
There's the ship! There's the ship!
What ship? I can't see.
Their ship to the right. Their ship is docked. They've docked it.
It's actually docked.
It's docked.
Turn right.
I'm right.
Yeah, there is actually... No, that's not a ship. That's not a ship. It's not a ship.
Yeah.
You should have binoculars,
man. Mate, that's a ship.
It looks like a ship.
No, right, no, no.
Dirty bastard!
Where are we gonna park the ship? Because remember last time we just got fucking ship,
Just
as close as possible. Yeah, as close as possible.
Oh.
Oh yeah, you can
straighten up.
Like,
they're shooting at us!
Get out of the way! They can't kill you! This happened to me!
Below deck! Get below deck! Yeah. Guys, shoot back! Let's get see if we can do some damage.
Yeah, boys. What are we running for?
Handbrake us now.
I'm gonna handbrake you to your full left, and I'm gonna whip him to the left. You ready?
No, we need to get closer. Yeah, we need to get closer.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
We taking hits?
Tell me when you're locked.
We're gonna need to... I'm locked. But I think we're too far away.
No, we're way too far.
Oh, there's...
Are we taking on water?
I'm going down deck. Yes,
we are.
Handbrake, quick.
Okay, we're repairing. Ginger, do the handbrake.
Okay.
And then I need you to raise it straight away.
I need to back it.
Scoop it.
Scoop that shit.
Handbrake.
No, handbrake, wait. Hold it, grab it.
No.
We then need to lift it. We need to lift it back up again as soon as you've done that, and then just
yeah. Can you handbrake it? Handbrake it now.
Handbraking now.
Lift it back up straight away. Everyone on it. Everybody.
I'm repairing. I'm repairing. I don't want to sink.
Get ready.
Push, boy, push.
Come on, hurry.
Go.
Get ready on the handbrake, get ready!
What a shot!
Wait. Straighten up.
Oh! Water.
I think we're good here.
Drop it then, drop it.
Woo!
I'm
getting off.
Oh shit, we're still getting shot.
You scallywax.
Come into the front, Zuba. Like, run to where you're
facing. I said.
And I can get them all. Nice. I can get them all in one shot. Yeah, keep running to the right. Like, right there, yeah, stay there. I'm in. Oh, what?
Fucking hell, that was an explosive barrel.
That was me, boys.
You just killed like three of them.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh god, there's a dude at the back shooting me.
I think our boat's sinking.
Oh shit.
Make sure, smile, go check.
I'm on it.
We're good.
Why'd you run away, Super? I was coming home.
No, I'm getting minutes.
Are we sinking? Yeah, there's a bit of water.
We don't have any bananas. We got one banana.
There's bananas on the island.
Yeah, there's bananas just in the most of the barrels. Right,
I think we're good. We've cleared out the...
There's still one skelly, man.
I can't need...
Next wave.
Yeah, everyone get down here quick.
I need therapy after this.
Yeah, the main spot we want to group up on. Oh,
whoa.
God, it's the ghosty guy straight off the bat.
What? That's not fair. We got ghosty boys straight away.
Whoa, ghosty mans.
I got the explosive barrel, Zuba. We're gonna have to just fuck him up.
Holy crap.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna put it here. Blow it!
Oh god.
Quick! Everyone get away! Get away from that!
My fucking blunderbuss's RNG is not working.
He doesn't have to kill you! No! Shoot the red barrel, quick! Shoot it! Oh, fuck. I died. Don't shoot it.
I died as well.
Yeah, we got black ones straight away. What the hell?
Come on. Crikey.
Come on, I'll mess you up, Skelly.
No, this is actually difficult. Let's be smart about it.
Yeah, some people sound late. Well,
I'm not just run in.
Smart, come up here, Smart.
Where's up here?
No, down there. Come down. That's the base. Fuck, what are you shooting at me?
Oh, okay.
You got a flintlock, man.
Well, don't fight yet. Nice. We're killing them. We are killing them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm killing them. You just got to point blank them.
I've got can you use the cannons?
As well now, so I don't know if that was. Didn't have anything to do with it.
Wait, what's he do? Daytime.
Remember, we had that theory, right?
Oh!
Oh! God, you nearly killed me.
That was nuts.
That was a cannon, mate!
You died.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I think it's daytime you kill the black ones. So we just basically can't take too long until night, I don't think. Alright, everyone group over here. This is the group point by here. Don't, like, start running around.
God.
Everyone over here, quick.
Sorry, man. I didn't mean to blow you up.
Cannon.
There was, like, five skeletons over there.
Everyone over here,
ones. Yeah, it's just normal ones.
Who's not here?
Swords!
Me, I got cannons.
Yeah, so we basically just got this one. We use the armor by there. charge down the stairs. Oh no, there's a blunderbuss behind, watch out! I just died.
Oh god.
There's a blunderbuss guy behind. Yeah, we can do that easy, we just have to keep like... Yeah, we should be good.
God, those bananas are beautiful.
Yeah. Are there any on the island? There should be in some barrel.
There's
that
one
right
behind
you,
buddy.
Well,
there's like 2 or 3
right
there. Oh my. Oh! Someone just blew up a barrel again.
Ah no, I got killed. Oh.
There is one. There is a barrel by the armor, so you gotta be careful. Because they shoot.
What is this?
There's so many bananas, man.
Bananas. Of the dam.
I'll take all the bananas.
I mean, I need to use them.
How's he shooting? Put an explosive barrel all the way up top.
Yes, that's it. You won't be able to shoot it. Because it will kill you.
Shit. There's another one in here, I think.
Just bring it outside. Yeah. Bring it outside and put it in the open. You'll run past it.
Barrels on me, Kieran.
Currently, I'm just literally. Oh, fuck. I'm just.
Yeah.
Yeah, just pile the boss. We should be able to
bring
get
it over to me. It's right.
If you just pile on the boss of bullets, we should be able to get him.
No, the way I did this before when I was by myself, just get a sword and just spam the lunge thing, because it parry, or not parry, the stun locks her.
Yeah, just lunge into him.
Beat his ass, boys.
She's like, no, please.
Yeah!
Okay, here we go.
Where's the twist?
Okay, there you go.
Woo!
Are you ready, guys? You ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
We need to get the ship, like, we need to load the ship as quick as possible.
There's another ship! Yeah, they're now shooting at us.
Fuck, what do we do? Can we take this and death?
Yeah, take it and hide it somewhere. Take it and hide it somewhere.
Oh, no.
No! Let me get on this.
Go for it, mate. Oh. Alright, I'm stuttering.
I don't know where to...
I'm not sure, just hit it on us or something.
I'm in the water, they're trying to sink our boat.
Fuck, what do we do? I hit it. Damn, that's annoying. Is our boat sinking? What's happening? Yeah, get on the cannons.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the tower.
Is anyone on our boat fixing it?
I'm getting there now, I'm swimming.
Get on it, I'm gonna get on the cannon.
They don't know I'm here.
Are they flying away?
Yeah, they are.
I'm coming up there. I'm coming up to
help. Someone go fix our boat. Yep.
I'm already there.
You're on the boat, yeah?
Go to the boat. I'm getting on this cannon.
It's not that bad. It's really not that bad. There's like no holes down on deck. Yeah, there's only holes up top. Like on the.
I'll patch them.
I'm gonna get on the ship and fucking take them down. Like.
Rip him, mate.
As long as we have the key, we're fine.
That's the one hole here.
What's that him?
You've
they got, they're trying to come back around for our ship.
Yeah, they are.
Let me know if these are his.
You've got the key.
I think Willis put it somewhere.
I hit it.
On the island.
Oh, I'm hitting him!
Oh, what a shot!
Did
sorry.
Hit him?
One of them hit him. Oh, they're sinking.
I think it's just going over a wave.
That
and
might
it
be
the
sinking.
Yeah, I think it's
just
a wave.
Fuck, I've got no cannonballs left.
There's loads on ship.
Guys, should we start loading this or what? Oh, they're coming in.
No, I wouldn't. Take out the ship first.
They're coming in. I'm
going in that tower.
Guys, they're coming in.
Make sure no one's swimming, by the way. Because
He says that as someone.
Are they coming in? They're coming in to shoot.
Yep. I'm gonna get on one of the towers.
Yeah, get on one of the towers. I need to load up more cannonballs, I'm out.
The boat's sinking.
Yeah,
they're
mine.
Sinking. Look.
Alright, quick. Yeah,
they're gone.
Ah, love, where's the cannonballs? There's no cannonballs.
Yeah, smart on me. Fuck, we're out of cannonballs. Are they dead?
Shoot them!
They're swimming. Shoot in the water.
Alright, I'm gonna have to go AFK for a couple minutes.
No, not now!
Yeah.
Don't stand there.
Get him, boys!
Yeah, I'm gonna get in the captain's room.
You ready?
Are they gonna try and take? They're gonna try and take our boat.
Yeah, they will.
They're in the water near our boat.
Right, I'm jumping. Yeah, right, get on the boat.
Are you shooting up?
I wouldn't engage. Let's go, let's go.
Let me know if we get a good haul.
Are you ready? Are you ready? For treasure.
Hello! Oh my god!
Ginger, are you here?
The two most important ones, Smile, is this chest and this skull.
Ginger's like, here, I wasn't like, can you guard the ship, Ginger? We're like, oh fuck, you just jumped.
Can we come back and get more, though?
Yeah, we gotta get all of it.
Fucking hell, this is amazing. All of it.
Oh, there's a shark in the water, careful, careful!
Oh god.
Can I drop this and shoot it?
Yeah, I'm going back in.
The sharks do like a lot of damage, and how much do they do?
Yeah,
quite a lot. Eight dead.
He's dead. He's dead.
For good measures, a cannonball.
Alright, everyone, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Get that skull.
Fun.
Okay. Moment right. Later, boom.
Yeah, just put it first. Don't put it with all the rest of the treasure.
Yeah.
It's alright, Willis can sit on it, it'll keep it safe.
Alright, is that everything behind the table? Anything on the shelf? We're good, we're good.
Did somebody go to bed? Who's that laying down?
Ginger's just like, I don't know what you're doing.
I gotta take a screenshot of this.
Useless.
This is juicy.
He came in and grabbed two chests and he just fucking ran out.
Okay.
Whoa.
Be careful. Mm-hmm. So you bring your toy zoopers going and I gotta bring it somewhere else.
Oh, they'll go to different people. Oh, the skull. Oh, I get it.
Yeah, this is the completely wrong. Oh, nah, it's not too bad. It's not too bad, actually.
Wait, we might have to run around the whole island or no?
And how much is this going to sell for?
Oh!
Very nice.
Wait, where's the skull, please? Purple, right?
Yeah, it's quite obvious. It's just right in the center of the island.
Right, we should probably swing the boat, maybe. No.
There we go, boys!
Wait, no, not in the place. Smile, do you see where the skull is? The skull lady is?
She is...
She's to the left of the chest.
She's over...
Just in this one.
I don't know. First time being here.
Fuck. It's alright, I'll find it. Go back and just get
the... Oh, she's up there. I think she's up there.
Yeah, go back and grab the chest one. No, this is just the bar lady. Fuck, I'm gonna get killed. Where is she? Oh, she's over here.
It's in the... Yeah. Yeah, the
she's bar. Over here. She's over here.
Yeah, come on. Go grab the chest, man.
Wait, you just need to go... Yeah, just need to go back as well. Just need to get rid of all this as soon as possible.
3,800!
Oh!
31.
Damn. That's saucy.
Money.
That was a meaty boy.
Money, money, money. How much is this spice is gonna sell for?
That was a
fairy. Are we good?
900, not bad.
Right, I think we're good.
I think we're fine for the moment, honestly.
Did anyone help us?
Wow, look at that. Oof.
Yeah, he's like muffled so he can't hear us.
Grab the
skull. Yeah, they're easy.
The golden reliquary. This looks good.
Ooh.
It's like a gold pot.
That was a very successful raid.
It was. Really good.
A little bit of action at the end, that was quite cool.
Yeah, that was like, got me on my edge. Well, because we didn't spend as much time on it as the one last night.
That's because we knew how to do it, isn't it? We didn't even do any of the, or have any of the green guys, which is weird.
Yeah, maybe it was just like a different version.
Ooh,
well, those guys might have died and already done like half the wave.
Yeah. Actually, no, they came way later. I wouldn't be surprised.
How much for this gold pot?
100, not bad. 400, not bad. These are all the little, those are all the little trinkets.
Yeah.
So, that's not bad. Ooh, I'm up.
I feel like if you're a top sweat, you could probably sell at those raids, to be honest.
Oh, yeah.
Like with your little mini ship as well.
Do you get more money if you solo?
No, I don't think so.
No, I don't think it changes how many people you've got.
Yeah, so there's no point. Might as well just have a team.
Mutiny!
Crate of rare tea?
I think there's just a skull and a bronze... Oh, there's a crate on the bed.
Okay, there's a couple of skulls, yeah. I'll grab the chest.
I don't know if I should treat myself to a nice outfit so he looks sketchy. We see the brightest coloured clothes. So
I know, we could buy clothes now.
I'm not having rags. What is this?
Rags. Tesco bags.
We're like, what, level 17 now? I'm sure that's gold.
I'm 18 at the moment, which is
492. Useless. Just hit 17. What level's your gold thing, Smile, if you press tab?
Mine is 10.
Okay. Are you looking for where to bring that, Smile?
Yes. Oh,
where do you bring the spices again, dude? It's like the
woman on the dock.
Yeah, it goes to the dock. So.
Yep. Oh, wrong woman. There you go. Any more else to sell?
We got.
Yeah, there's one skull. Oh, there's one skull on this bronze thing.
Yeah, I can have the bronze thing next to the bed.
That was good. We
Hey, Merchant Alliance 12. Nice.
What do we get from here more? Is it just better items or? I wish we could like to give our money to one person so we just upgrade the ship.
Yeah, that would be dope. Or well, contribute.
They had like a blue flag on the ship, I noticed. What does that mean?
I don't know.
How much a skull is worth?
Okay, there's someone sleeping. We could sell it. There's not much. There's not. You've got gold teeth. We'll take them out.
Nine carat gold compass. Wait, how do you... Where's the clothes and stuff? In the back of the room. Fat toad. Have a look here. Ooh, a golden bucket.
I don't think this goes there. This goes here.
Like a golden flask. Anyone know where the clothes shop is?
The clothes shop is...
That only sold for 99p.
I think that's everything, by the way. We got pig cage for some reason. It's all good.
Oh, you can actually buy a gold compass. Wow.
I might invest in some clothes.
Yeah, clothes.
I'm at nearly at 40,000.
Wow.
34k now. Oh, the scurvy bilge jacket looks nice. I might just splooge on it.
I think I just want the colour, or the ship colour thing first.
Yeah.
People seeing you rolling up in that, they know you've got
money.
Cash.
Yeah.
They know we don't fuck about.
What are you going to swing in a sail me, boy?
I'm going to get the scurvy bilge jacket. Oh, but there's so much cooler stuff.
Wow. Quite expensive, isn't it?
It is. But I think that's the end game. Must be just buying this cool shit.
It costs 140,000 for some of these things.
What's like the? Very well, no. I don't know about the scurvy jacket. Hopefully, it looks nice. We only got 6,000 though. Am I wearing it?
How many raids have you done so far, then?
The second one.
Wow.
Damage is just more than the
Oh look, buy new guns. You know what, I might actually buy a new shotgun. Why not? It seems to be
They're not any better, but they are just different coloured.
Oh
so.
Wow. Wow.
Yeah, it's the poopy thing.
Oh. You just lost a sail, mate. In the mist of night, banana, taking these cannonballs, boy.
How do I look on my new jacket? I spent 20k on it.
Wow, nice. Like the colours.
Do you think there's hidden treasure or not?
Oh fuck.
What's that?
There must be hidden treasure chests around here somewhere.
Maybe. We have a map. Here we do. On Wanderer's Refuge, a sight to behold, wonders of the tale untold.
The question is, do I want the sea dog's hat?
Oh, you're right. I should have got a hat. How much are the hats?
13,600.
Grand Voyages.
Scavy Bill Drap. That's the one you got, right?
Yeah, the yellow one.
Yeah.
Grand access to merchant sailor.
I'm shopping like I've got money. Hello. I'm gonna head back to the ship.
Snakes are misunderstood, you know.
Merchant sailor, grant access to merchant sailor for it. So you wanna buy this?
Oh, I'm back.
Got Yu-Gi-Oh cards!
Woo!